Hey guys, today's scheme PLI, the Production Linked Incentive PLI scheme, aims to give companies incentives on incremental sales from product manufactured in domestic units. It also aims to encourage local companies to set up or expand existing manufacturing units. The scheme has also been approved for sectors such as automobile, textiles, pharmaceuticals, IT hardware, including laptops, mobile phones, and telecom equipment, white goods, chemical sales, food processing, etc. That's all. Thank you.